Welcome back to the Radio Free Enterprise Minute. I'm Frank Felker. My guest today is Joe Menninger, host of StartupRad.io and the authority on German startups. I didn't realize that Germany in general and Frankfurt in particular is like a hotbed for startup activity. Why do you figure it is that Frankfurt's attracting so much entrepreneurial energy?
A lot of companies are coming here from across the world for the very simple reason it's in the center of Germany, which is the biggest market in the European Union. So if you want to start your business in the European Union, it actually makes sense to come here. And Frankfurt also has the busiest internet node in the world, the most important central bank in Europe before there was the European Central Bank, Bundesbank. The German Central Bank is located here. You have the European Central Bank. You have also the, I don't know the exact name, but the oversight of the largest banks in the European Union, also done by the European Central Bank, is located here, as well as the oversight company for insurances and pension funds.
Well, that's it for today. Search RadioFreeEnterprise.com if you'd like to hear more of my conversation with this guest. Until tomorrow, this is Frank Felker saying, I'll see you on the radio.